Pastor Myron Edmonds here with the Myron Edmonds Leadership Group, and our verse of the day is 1 John 5:14. Get ready to have your mind blown here. Watch this. The Bible says, "And we are confident that he hears us whenever we ask for anything that pleases him." Good Lord, did you hear that? We're confident that he hears us when we ask for those things that please him. Very simply, look, when we pray the will of God, we can be sure that we're going to get guaranteed answers to prayer. I'll tell you this, the prayers that will not get answered are the prayers that are not connected to his will and the ones that don't get prayed. One of the things I've discovered after being a parent for a little while now is that, look, especially the teenagers, right? They always have requests. They always want something. I just got a call today for sneakers. And I was like, I don't know if I want to do that, right? Not for no $200 shoes. But listen, when my kids call me and say, "Listen, Dad, I want a book. Dad, can you teach me how to do this? Can you teach me how to do that? Can you give me some advice?" Man, listen, don't I want to give it? Because that's in my nature. That's my desire for them, is to grow and to mature and not just to have things, man, but to have God. When my kids call, ask me for prayer, don't you think I want to pray for them? It's the same thing with God. God literally is like, look, there's a lot of things you can request, but when you dig into my word and you start asking for things that I want for you, you can guarantee, you can have confidence that I'm going to show up and I'm going to give it to you. God bless you.